So we had also attended a totem talk and we learned some pretty cool information about totem poles and the local indigenous peoples here. So you'll see a lot of totem poles in the Pacific Northwest. Obviously, it's part of the indigenous culture. We learned that they're made of cedar. They called the cedar tree the tree of life because it had so many uses. There's four different types of totem poles. A welcome pole, mortuary pole, honor pole, and a story pole. So I thought that was kind of interesting.